to admit, I didn't think much of the boss when they first joined the crew. I thought there was no way they were gonna make it through being canonized, let alone be any help taking over Stillwater. Hell, they didn't even talk back then. But after that shit with the Vice Kings, I knew we found ourselves one hell.